Get cabin fever after 10 months of this pandemic? If so, you might be thinking of planning a summer vacation. Well, we look at what's considered safe and what's not, so you don't waste your money.
Leslie Sawhook is a travel agent who saw her business crater last year with COVID lockdowns. But this year, clients desperate for a vacation are ringing her cell phone every day here at her office.
Some of our clients have already had COVID and they have antibodies, so they feel safe traveling. Some of them have, underlying health conditions and they're not safe to travel.
If you feel safe booking this summer, Leslie says many tropical destinations will welcome you.
Barbados, Jamaica, Aruba, some of the islands in Hawaii, Mexico, they are all accepting travel right now.
You may need a COVID test to fly home, but she says some resorts have a great option.
Heaven forbid you do test positive, a lot of them will put you up for free for the quarantine period.
Where not to go? Canada is still closed to Americans, and Europe is still a no-go.
You're planning on going to Europe. Honestly, this summer's probably not your summer, so let's move everything over to 2022.
If you are planning a road trip, Leslie has a caution, especially if you're thinking of visiting a theme park.
A lot of people plan last-minute trips, and what they don't realize right now is because they are operating at limited capacity, just because you have a ticket doesn't mean you can get in.
If you are thinking of visiting Disney World or Universal, Leslie says reserve your tickets and dates so you are not locked out. And remember, Disneyland is still closed. Finally, if you are itching to cruise, she suggests waiting.
In order to start sailing, they have to do test sails, and they haven't even started doing that yet.
So if you are on the fence, Leslie suggests that you go ahead and book a trip, but make sure you'll be allowed to cancel in the event something just doesn't feel right or you do test positive for COVID.